Wow, Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You're welcome.
Well, from where I'm standing, the kingdom couldn't ask for a better princess. And I couldn't have asked for better sidekicks. Thanks.
Yes, thank you so much.
Happily ever after.
Mm-hmm. Now, Flynn, you and Maximus play nice.
Huh? Fine.
You're gonna be great.
Huh?
We haven't seen the guy controlling the monsters in a while, so that's one less worry.
But there's still a chance that he might be around here somewhere.
Well, if he comes back and tries to bother Rapunzel again, then Flynn will keep her safe. And we three won't be far behind.
Come on! Rapunzel's the tough one, if you ask me.
True. But nevertheless, I won't let her out of my sight.
Oh, Eugene.
Eugene?
Oh, that's my real name. Eugene Fitzherbert. That's right. I never told you guys.
That's different.
Well, I think it's a great name.
Me too. Nice to re-meet you, Eugene.
Hey, I thought I was the only one you were going to tell.
Don't worry. I've saved plenty of Fitzherberty secrets just for you.
Really?
Hey, what are you two lovebirds talking about?
Nothing!
Nothing.
You can tell us.
Yeah, it's not nice to keep secrets.
This one is none of your business.
Maximus, get him!
Huh? You have got to be kidding me!